making it the largest settlement with a single entity in American history. Once approved by the court, this agreement will launch one of the largest environmental restoration efforts the world has ever seen.